guys. Today we're at St. Kenelm's in Wimborne with my boy Jack. Let's get going. It is quite small, isn't it? It's welcome to stinging nettle heaven. The only way is down. Fucking welcome to the dungeon. Fucking drafty.
I'll get the torch on, mate.
That's what I'm trying to find. Right. Do you want me to go first?
I'll go first because you've got the fucking torch. I'll go to see.
So what you do, put your foot on there.
No, just fucking put it.
Just be careful on the way up. And away we go. And here we are. Inside. Oh, wow. Look at that stained glass window. That's fucking some stained glass window. All the Bibles are still here. I might summon the fucking devil.
So where's the fucking...
It's around the other side. Someone's broken the cross. All the pews are still intact. Oh, wow, look at that. Fucking organ. Fucking sing us a song, you're the piano man. Have you seen there's another little cellar bit down here? So this down here is how they would heat the church. So have a look down here, mate. Take the thing off for me.
You what?
Take the ring off. The cock ring. And give it a pull. There we are. So that's how they would actually heat it. There was a little log burner down there.
Yeah,
where? Eee, that's a big bowl, fucking hell. He's a big cunt. Oh, well, there's another stained glass window here.
How do you get up?
There's a little ladder around the front. That's the little hole. There's another big stained glass window there. Incredible. That's a proper fucking stained glass window. Not a fake one. God, look how ominous that is down there. The acoustics are quite good in this place. Bit of a Halo meme right there. You want to know how you get upstairs? It's just a room. There's no, this is, I think this used to be the bell. I think they took the bell out. Oh, nice little bit of modern art. Let's have a look in here. It's the back of the organ. Wait, there's a fucking safe. Everywhere I go, there seems to be a safe.
Doesn't smell very nice, that
bit. No, it's probably just rot. Fucking disease and rot. What the fuck are these? Oh, the little number cards. Ooh, and a bit of... Yeah, someone's locked the front door. I wish it was that easy. Yeah, there's little murals on the wall as well. People who have died. That one's been there since 1865. Yes, where there's some like literature from a service.
Shine it on here, is it?
That is a baptism thing.
No, it's just there's a pen on it.
There's a baptism thing.
Let's have a look here.
Wow. Sunday the 1st of October 1939. Is that you making a fucking racket? Fucking preach us a sermon, boy. Yeah, don't pick that up. Keep the thing up. Well, if the organ don't work, I don't think the lights fucking work. Mate, do you want to shut up? Because I think you're going to summon the fucking Antichrist in a minute. Farmer?
Yeah.
Bring the torch over here a second. This was the baptism pool. That's the way in. Oh, fucking hell, there's like shit from Christmas, there's a manger and shit.
So, do people break in to get in here the first time around?
Not a fucking clue, mate. I think the doors were open, but then...
Well, yeah, but this...
I don't know.
It's not natural, because it's all fucking piled here.
I don't have a clue, mate. To be quite honest with you.
There's some wind coming through it, though.
Yeah, it's quite breezy. I mean, some of the windows are smashed out, but...
Yeah, that's why it's coming through and out.
Mm.
We good?
Yeah. So that was just a short little explore of this church. Oh. Got any closing remarks? Not that the fucking camera can see you. Spaces. Pitch, but yeah. It's never going to be big. There we go. A bit dark, but hey-ho, thank you very much for watching.